Kaya pag may trial, may problema, next, blessing. Kaya nga nasa ospital ako, nung ako ipinoperahan, in-injection na ako sa may spinal cord ko ng ano, malaking injection, sabi ko, blessing. Di ba? Hindi ko maramdaman mula sa puso hanggang sa paa. Hindi ko maramdaman, lakas ng anesthesia, blessing pa rin. Hallelujah, Lord. Now, let me introduce to you. Are you ready? I am not hearing you. Are you ready? This person. Hallelujah. Are you ready? I'm not hearing you. Are you ready? He sacrificed his life in the United States with his family, leaving everything and going here. Hallelujah. Let's clap our hands to the life of this person. Without Pastor Mario Morales, there is no Word of Life Caloocan right now. So let's clap our hands to the Lord Jesus Christ, to the life of Pastor Mario Morales as Pastor Raquel. Hallelujah. Let's welcome Pastor Mario. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, sa buhay ng ating pastor.
Amen.
Interpreter,
Kuya
Tito.
Ah. Praise the Lord.
Ako.
Joe, Pastor Jeff. Sorry, guys.
Praise the Lord.
Muli na, Panginoon.
All right.
Amen.
Are you ready?
Handa na ba kayo?
Amen. Today's message is hear and be healed.
Ang mensahe ngayon ay to hear at makinig at gumaling.
You've been hearing the last 3 weeks.
Kayo ay nakakarinig ng mga preaching the last yung mga dagdaang linggo. At linggo.
Teaching on what faith is.
At ang tinuturo niya ay tungkol sa pananampalataya.
Faith is the substance.
Ang pananampalataya ay sangkap.
Of things hoped for.
Ay yung mga inaasahan mong bagay.
The evidence of things not seen.
Ay ang ebidensya ng mga bagay na hindi mo pa